Kevin Bieksa. Here's Sven Bärtschi in his second game as a Vancouver Canuck. Nice pass. Dorsett backhander stopped by Smith. Bärtschi set up Dorsett in Winnipeg on his first shift. That didn't result in a goal either, but he's duplicating his opening shift as a Canuck with this one here against the Coyotes. Lyndon Vey, checked by Klaus Dahlbeck. Puck loose at the side of the goal. Pokes to the side to Dahlbeck, and now here comes Kyle Shipchura. Checked by Lucas Spezza. Following on is Craig Cunningham. Ahead for Jordan Schwartz. He tips the puck in and heads to the bench. The ice at a moment when his best play would probably have been to get the puck deep. Craig Cunningham. Round to the other side. Derek Dorsett on the puck for Vancouver. Drops it to Etler, but it went through his legs. And here's Cunningham again to Kyle Shipchura. Etler intercepts the pass, but checked before he can move the puck. Schwartz gets the puck again. Leaves for Cunningham. Wrist shot, and it went off Edler's stick, and then was stopped by Eddie Lack. Bärtschi trying to dig the puck free, but again, Arizona holds it in, only to have Vey take the puck away. And pass it center to Derek Dorsett. Edler finally able to get off the ice on this sequence, and Hanius out to join Weber, but now Weber heads off in place of Chris Tanev. 20 seconds to go in the penalty to Joe Vitale. And Spezza feeds up the left side. Bärtschi's pass picked off. Bieksa leaps to hold the puck in. But here comes Shipchura with a reader, who takes the drop pass, puts one on goal. Lack able to bat the puck away. Shipchura winds up with it and keeps it in the Vancouver zone. Vitale's out of the box. Canucks 0 for 1 on the power play. And the game's still scoreless, 8 minutes in. Here's a pass from Bärtschi. Backhander by Vey was blocked by Moore. Coyotes get the puck ahead, and here comes Samuelson. Arizona on a 3-on-2. But breaking it up was Weber, and he sends Bärtschi the other way. Ahead to Dorsett, looking in front. Vey shoots, blocked. Sam Gagner's hurt as he got in front of that one. And appears to be favoring his right arm or his chest as he heads to the bench. Coyotes move in. Puck dished off by Arcabello, and a shot attempt by Samuelson went wide. Now the Vancouver Canucks close to a rare opening goal. Here's Bärtschi moving in. Centers the puck, and right past Lyndon Vey. Dorsett to Bärtschi, playing in place of Sean Mathias, who's out with an injury. Vey has the puck on the right side. Puts it on goal. Dorsett looking for the tip. This line's been good early. Dorsett for Bärtschi. Ekman-Larsson moves to check in. Vey collects the puck. Here's Bärtschi. Down for Dorsett. Missed the pass. Stone tips the puck around. Bieksa moves down to hold it in. Back to Bärtschi. Fakes the one-timer. Passes to Bieksa. Trying to cut in front. Quick shot blocked. Spezza blocked as well. Good zone time here for the Canucks. And Bärtschi gets it in deep for Hansen, who's come on with fresh legs. Centering pass, missed everybody, and the puck is down the ice. Bieksa feeds Lucas Spezza. Back across, Bieksa takes the pass, sends it ahead before heading to the bench. Smith out to cut that one off above the goal. Pass to the near side, Dahlbeck tried
to... Trevor Linden regime has getting the fans back and getting them back in the playoffs, making it more affordable.
So you're telling me Jada might get to another
Jada
Canucks
might
game.
Get to come to a playoff game.
Grandpa gets off his wallet. There's a rich Bärtschi trying to check Cunningham. And now Dorsett's onto the puck again. Turning in the corner. Vey comes in to help out. To the blue line. Spezza with a shot. And a late reaction from Smith, who got the blocker on. Lyndon Vey. Down to Derek Dorsett. Spezza couldn't reach that pass, but he tips the puck to the exit. Now Vey to Bärtschi. Tried to find Bieksa, that pass missed it. Campbell backhands the puck ahead. And it's outside the line to center. Canucks will start to change as Campbell fires a long one ahead. And now he's got his fourth. He had the hot start. Then went 10 without a point before that goal. And it's 2-0 Canucks who are in again. Bärtschi worked the puck to Dorsett. It's off his stick right to Erad, who clears it out.
Didn't you think Ronnie Kennens was much better on Monday after he was a healthy scratch in Winnipeg on Saturday afternoon? Came back with a good game Monday.
Here's a chance for Erad. Turns with the puck. Fires across. Gagne. Pass for Moore. Got by him. Dorsett collects the puck in the corner. Clears to the line, past Moore and down the ice. All three of the members of that line that just scored have been slumping offensively. Hansen had just 1 point in his last 12, and Horvat had gone 9 without a point. But it's Kennens from Hansen and Horvat, the 2-0 goal for Dorsett. Hops onto the puck. Back to Bärtschi, who tried a one-timer. That was blocked by Dahlbeck. Day on the end boards. Ventura comes back after the puck ran into the official in the corner. And now he gets it ahead to Cunningham, who turns and passes to an open side. Sven Bärtschi backs in on the left side, trying to one-hand the puck to the corner. Taken away by the Coyotes and dumped to the Vancouver blue line. Spezza ran into some traffic. Vey is back to help out. Passing to Kevin Bieksa. Here's Hansen on the right side. Vey takes the pass. Wrist shot just missed. Stick side. Tanev holds the puck in. Christopher Tanev lays the puck around. Smith out of his net. Able to shovel it to the corner. And Connor Murphy gets it ahead to Toby Reeder. Dorsett fighting for the puck off the faceoff. And now it comes free towards Bieksa, who skates back and starts from behind the goal. Backhand pass ahead onto the stick of Dorsett. Moving in on the right wing, sends one across. Bärtschi stopped by Smith with the blocker. Dorsett could have a couple points in this game.
Bärtschi, nice play to take that pass and get the shot away.
Unlike the game in Winnipeg, Bärtschi started this one well and he's continued it on. That line's been pretty effective. Now Bieksa fights off a hook. Dorsett.
It's going to be a penalty.
Was it Chiktura who hooked him?
Yes, it was.
There's your penalty. Bieksa just got... And his night ends at 17:10 of the second period. Coyotes back to full strength. Canucks 2-for-3 on the power play. They got one on the 5-on-3 and then one on the 5-on-4. And both of them off the stick of Yannick Weber. And you could see, remember earlier in the period he broke his stick?
Yes.
I think he's glad he got the new one. He seemed to be worshiping it there on the bench. As Demang blocker, he starts out with the puck ahead to Lyndon Bay, who lost it at center. Cunningham. Jordan Schwartz with a shot off the right shoulder of Eddie Lack. Dorsett clears to center. Bärtschi trying to move it on the right wing. Dahlbeck staying with it. Drop pass. Vey put one through the crease. And the puck is tipped out to center by Jordan Schwartz. Bieksa pressured by Chiktura. You have to admire the stick-to-itness of these Coyotes gentlemen. Played some of their best hockey tonight after going down 4-0. And working hard here to start period number three. Here's Vey bringing the puck in. Beckman Larson bodies him. Both teams. Bärtschi trying to come up with the puck. Cleared out and down. Adler chases back. No icing on this play. Puck gets by McKinn. Here's Dorsett. Through center on the right wing. In the middle, Vey fighting the puck a bit. And Campbell has it go off a teammate right to Lyndon Vey. His pass for Dorsett didn't work. And Campbell headmans the puck to Vitali. Joe Vitali chips it to the corner. He and Tanev go after the puck. Vey missed it. Here's a chance for them to get a long drought with a goal in Arizona's last outing. Connor Murphy chases back for a loose puck and leaves for Moore. He goes up the glass and out to center. Dan Hanhues hooks the puck the other way, and here comes Sven Bärtschi. Nice pass. Vey with a shot knocked down. Loose puck cleared to the corner. McVeigh shovels it to the blue line, but Weber couldn't catch up, and he has to track the puck in the Vancouver end. Hughes finds Weber. Now Lyndon Vey ahead for Sven Bärtschi. Nice move in the middle. And puck knocked off his stick. He keeps after it. Played ahead to McGinn. Checked by Verbata, but McGinn steals the puck back. And it's forced out to center ice. And he gets through center. Backhands the puck in. Schwartz after behind the goal. Puts one in front. Now Verbata for Bärtschi, couldn't glove it down, turning back as Reeder, gets around Hughes, in on goal, stopped by Lack, and a rebound cleared to the corner by Adler, or by Benino, pardon me. Eddie Lack, another save, now broken up by Hughes, can't move it out. Reeder, centers, Moss tied up by Hughes, couldn't get a shot off. Here comes Benino to Higgins, back for Benino, Higgins again, Bärtschi's in front, pass comes to Hughes, who shoots, scores! Minute and a half left, 5-0 Canucks. Here's a lead pass up the middle. That'll be an icing call. Here's Oliver Ekman-Larsson. Long pass ahead. Reeder trying to get behind Verbata. He's in on goal, and he shot it wide on the backhand. Where was the defense there?
Yes.
Verbata was closest man to Reeder. Here's Arcabello passing in front. Puck played to the near side. Final minute. Samuelson from behind the goal. Centers. Lack the save on